sun may be a box, but the Pacifica is undeniably a good-looking box. Wider and with a more aggressive stance than the town and country, it presents a crisp, sleek profile and is arguably the best-looking minivan on the market. As before, the sliding door tracks are tucked away under the rear windows, further smoothing the look. And its shape also makes the Pacifica the most aerodynamic minivan, according to Chrysler, which improves fuel economy. It lets the Odyssey contend for best-in-class highway mileage at 28 mpg, and the Pacifica does that with 39 more ponies. The Pacifica overachieved its highway rating with an impressive 31 mpg on our real-world highway fuel economy test, performed at a steady 75 miles per hour. The 3.6-liter Pentasta V6 is about the only piece of the Pacifica that is not new, but it has been tweaked for greater power and fuel economy. Good for 287 horsepower and paired with a 9-speed automatic transmission, it delivered a 7.3-second 0 to 60 mph time quicker by a few tenths than either the Odyssey or the Sienna. The powertrain provides plenty of punch for merging or passing maneuvers, although we did notice some occasional stumbles from the 9-speed automatic. The engine is largely unobtrusive, if slightly more gruff sounding when pushed than the Honda and Toyota V6s.